Hi there, Virendra dear, beloved friends. You know how many people you have found on this planet Earth whose life is very much secure. You must have seen the children, they are secured because of their parents. The parents take the full responsibility of the child from birth till they are grown up, and they take full responsibility of their life. They are engaged in noble profession where they love it and do it. Their life is secure. Food, shelter and clothes, everything is provided. Also, you might have seen a lot of pets. Their life is also very secure. A wise master like me, Virendra Dhir, Yogi Virendra, he has a lot of dogs, you see. Dog number one, dog number two, and another is sitting there, you see there. So their life is also secure. But if you go to the streets, you see there are a lot of dogs whose life is not secure. They don't know when they will eat, who will give them food. Similarly, a lot of people also on this planet Earth, their life is not secure because they don't have a definite purpose. They have not made right choice in their life. They are not going the right direction. They are just like a ship in the ocean without any control, without any purpose, without any destinations, that they are going to be derailed and they will be just, you know, nothing in life. Aimlessly moving, drifting in the ocean of life. There's no pleasure. There's only sorrow, suffering, grief and pain because they are not really directing their life, so they have no certainty, they have no security. Beloved friends, but I tell you one thing. These pets, you know, I gave them full freedom, I tell you my own experience. But you see, one dog is just sitting there and it is just barking. I gave it full freedom. A lot of people are given full freedom. They have to enjoy their life, they have to be secured in their life. But sometimes they are not secured because they take advantage of the liberty, the freedom, and all the blessings the person has provided them and God has provided them. They are not worthy of such kind of opportunity. And then they make a bad blood, they ruin their peace of mind. They just, you know, don't deserve that security, certainty, and then they are in jails, they are imprisoned because of their violent behavior. This dog, you know what it did? It was going from door to door, trying to kill every dog, whichever it met here and there in the way. That way now it is chained permanently. It is not allowed to move anywhere else. See how this wonderful creature whom I love so much and gave us so much of freedom, but it misuses freedom. Lack of self-discipline. Definitely, dogs will not have that disciplined mind because they have very little mind. But I'm talking about doggy people, the beastly people, groveling thoughts, ignoble thoughts, bestial behavior. They also deviate from the right track. And then they chain themselves, they are in jail. Subrata Roy in jail. Vijay Mallya absconding because they are violating the rules. They are not doing anything which is in the interest of the mass or which is not in accordance with the law of the land. So this is only my sincere request. If you really violate the laws and everything else, you are not disciplined, similarly, suddenly and sooner or later, you will lose your liberty, your freedom. And you will be chained in slavery, in disgrace and in miseries. Be careful. Be careful. Be careful. You have the mastery of your thought. Make your thought always creative, positive, wonderful thought in the interest of the masses. Never hurt, harm, injure other sentiments. Abide by the laws of the land and the laws of nature. This is a fundamental one. That way, you know, when you think, you speak, you act, and repeated action become your habit, and that wonderful habit shape your destiny. That's why we say you are the maker and shaper of the conditions, environment and destiny of your life. So you are the creator of your life. Be very careful. Don't lose your freedom. Don't lose your liberty because of your uncontrolled, indisciplined mind. You become miserable. Look at the dog. I give you an example. It is now miserable, lost its freedom. Of course, it will be provided with all the food and everything else, whatever it's giving. But definitely, it has lost the freedom. It cannot move freely because it is doing a lot of harm to the people. Because uncontrolled thoughts, dog differently, we have no controlled thoughts. But it is dangerous to the society and system. Be not a deviant, be a law-abiding citizen of the world. And you are really wonderful person. You are Abraham Lincoln, you are Edison, you are Henry Ford, you are Narendra Modi, you are Virendra Yogi, and so many great people on this planet Earth. They love people, they share all the blessings with the people, they care for the people, even at the cost of their lives. You know what Winston Churchill said when he was fighting the war along with the alliance partner against the Axis power of Hitler? I have nothing to give you. The citizens of the England, but blood, toil, tears and sweat. Yeah, that is the leadership. That is the self-discipline behavior of a leader. Be ready to sacrifice everything towards the welfare of the mankind. Vasudeva Kutumbakam, the whole universe is just like our family. Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinah, Sarve Santu Niramaya. All should be happy, all should be prosperous. And then you will never have sorrow, suffering in your life. Understand it, man. Don't lose your freedom. Don't lose your liberty. Because you cannot breathe easy if you are violent, you are destructive, you are criminals, you are terrorists, you are rapists, you are a liar, you are a cheat, you are angry man, you have polluted your blood by your wrong thoughts. Your thoughts never be ignoble thoughts, groveling thoughts, beastly thoughts, because they will make you slave. And that is the cause of your own thinking. Be smart. I love you and respect you. Always control your mind. And when you control and direct your mind towards all positive things, the whole world is your friend. Mind is of course your friend because you use it for constructive attitude. Mind does no wrong and right. It is the spirit, it is your soul which governs the thoughts. So always think, think, think. Then only you speak and act. Buddha thought it. And he discovered the stainless way of truth, peace, joy, prosperity for everyone else. You can do it too. These greats have no monopoly. All mankind are created equal. But what seed of thought you are planting in your mind, that way you are going to create your life. Your attitude only governs your altitude and life. Beware, positive mental attitude. Never think in negative terms. Negative result become. Never allow the bitterly, groveling, ignoble thoughts to harbor your mind. Flush all negativity with positive things. Truth, justice, peace, love and non-violence. Harmonious relations with everyone. And I love you. Otherwise, nobody will love you. Why don't you want to be loved? Live peacefully in harmony with everyone else. What you give, that you get. Give love, give respect, give honor. Give yourself, first of all, the total surrendering of the power of mind. And the mind can help you to get what you want in life. Thank you very much.